WWE app, there was chaos just feet away from where we're standing. Some of our lights were knocked down. John Cena, Dean Ambrose chasing after Seth Rollins into the garage just feet from where I'm standing right now. Certainly chaos to start off Monday Night Raw, but still a lot more to come in the wake of Night of Champions. We're going to see a rematch for the Intercontinental Championship tonight between Dolph Ziggler and the new champion, The Miz. Now, right now, we want to take you back to last night in Nashville. Take a listen to what The Miz and his stunt double had to say about their victory.
Forehand, please. Thank you.
Miz.
Excuse me. One second. A little bit more on the forehead. I feel like I'm very shiny there. Okay, thank you. Go ahead. Okay.
Miz, congratulations on becoming the new Intercontinental Champion. Tell me, how does this championship win compare to those of your past?
Acting is all about the little people. And when actors talk about little people, they're talking about the Dolph Zigglers of the world. And the Dolph Zigglers of the world make this happen. Make the stars shine bright. Tonight I prove that I'm a leading actor, and Dolph will always be a supporting cast. You're doing great. Thank you.
That is distracting. However, I do have a question for you. Clearly, you had a bit of an altercation with Florida Georgia Line out there. Would you like to comment about what exactly happened?
Who won the Intercontinental title tonight?
The Miz.
Our song has already been sung.